Clear, Blazko. We made it past the stopper. Getting there to the cliff wall directly below Death's Head's compound. Gonna take a lot of fucking rope to climb up there.
Thank you. Attention, Bear Boys. This is all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. And behind us now is a center pillar of the German army. What are you doing, you puppet master?
Private gate, sirs. Important for duty.
Well, crazy and dedicated. Welcome to the war. Take over, private. Now, General Death's Head is nearer to us now than he's been in years.
Some nasty wounds you've got there, Private. Be sure to mind that bleed.
We eliminate the General, we cut the head off the crowd war machine. We don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
You all right there, kid?
Sir, my eyes are watering, and I think I'm gonna be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. I'm gonna teach you a trick. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale. Count to four. All there is to it.
Well, having our ass tanned by some Nazi mutant fucking Frankenstein. So we ready then, lads?
This time, we get the job done.
Well, let's go. Let's move it on. Go.
Are you lazy, or wee roaster? This is a war, not a fucking Sunday church war. Come on.
Father and son.
Right. Captain Blazkowicz, Gates, Benson, your job is simple. Climb up this wall, get inside, locate the control room for this big fucking door and open it for us. You see any Nazi firearms, you take them. Bound to be better than ours. The rest of us will come here from down here. Now, once the door's open, we get inside, we work our way up through the building, we meet up again on the top floors.
find Death's Head and we shoot him in the head.
Check, check. No pressure, lads. But keep in mind, this may be our last chance. If we don't get Death's Head now, it is all over. Fine.
I didn't see him coming.
That's up to you now, Blazkowicz. Get to the control room and open the gate.
Another kid you murdered, General. Captain, one of us is gonna die today.
Operation, you're running up there, Blasco. Go down to the control room and get this gate raised. Now, you great flipping numpty, before we all die out here.
Hey, make it!
Kaczynski.
Captain. Right. Everybody head for the crashed aircraft. Blazkowicz, we'll meet you there.
Thank you, Captain Blazkowicz, sir.
Move it, son.
Troop transport. More dead kids. Seen this too many times.
Can't move this beam from our position. We're trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your possession.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, lads. Scream it.
Yes, sir.
You believe I'm headed off? Well then, Beb.
I reckon you boys better jump. You first, Wyatt.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edward, Blondie, get up!
Come along, Blazkowicz!
Gotcha.